بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
إنا أعطيناك الكوثر فصل لربك وانحر إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
The term Al Kawthar was used to symbolize the goodness Allah, the Almighty, had given to His Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him. This goodness, which is widely abundant, plentiful and never-ending. After the early deaths of the Prophet's sons, the polytheists thought that the Prophet and his message would be forgotten after he died. They would be overheard saying, "Do not be bothered with him, he will die without descendants and that will be the end of his mission." Therefore, when the surah was revealed, it comforted the Prophet's heart. It reminded him of the abundant goodness that Allah bestowed upon him in the present life and in the hereafter. It is also found in the good deeds done by millions of people who followed the Prophet's way throughout centuries until the end of days. Again, it assured Prophet Muhammad of the loss and fate that was awaiting the polytheists.